8.1 billion, that is, 810 crore, is the current world population. An estimated 1.28 billion, that is, 128 crore, adults, aged 30 to 79 years worldwide, have hypertension. Most, that is, two-thirds, living in low- and middle-income countries. An estimated 46% of adults with hypertension are unaware that they have the condition. Less than half of adults, that is, 42% with hypertension, are diagnosed and treated. Approximately 1 in 5 adults, that is, 21% with hypertension, have it under control. Hypertension is a major cause of premature death worldwide. One of the global targets is to reduce the prevalence of hypertension by 33% till 2030. How do we achieve that goal? But don't worry, I have got you covered. Dive deep into understanding hypertension, its causes, and how to manage it effectively. Don't miss out on crucial information that could potentially save lives. Watch this video till end. Remember, while this video provides valuable insights, it is essential to consult with a healthcare professional for personalized advice and treatment. Hypertension, high blood pressure, is when the pressure in your blood vessels is too high, 140 by 90 mmHg or higher. Blood pressure is written as two numbers. The first, systolic, number represents the pressure in blood vessels when the heart contracts or beats. The second, diastolic, number represents the pressure in the vessels when the heart rests between beats. Hypertension is diagnosed if, when it is measured on two different days, the systolic blood pressure readings on both days is greater than or equal to 140 millimeters of mercury, and or the diastolic blood pressure readings on both days is greater than or equal to 90 millimeters of mercury. Things that increase the risk of having high blood pressure include older age, genetics, being overweight or obese, not being physically active, a diet high in saturated fat and trans fats, low intake of fruits and vegetables, high salt diet, drinking too much alcohol, consuming tobacco in any form, coexisting diseases such as diabetes or kidney disease. Most people with hypertension don't feel any symptoms. People with very high blood pressure, usually 180 by 120 or higher, can experience severe headaches, chest pain, dizziness, difficulty breathing, nausea, vomiting, blurred vision or other vision changes, anxiety, confusion, buzzing in the ears, nosebleeds, abnormal heart rhythm. If you are experiencing any of these symptoms and a high blood pressure, seek care immediately. Although individuals can measure their own blood pressure using automated devices, an evaluation by a health professional is important for assessment of risk and associated conditions. Treatment of hypertension. Lifestyle changes can help lower high blood pressure. These include eating a healthy, low-salt diet, losing weight, being physically active, quitting tobacco, alcohol. If you have high blood pressure, your doctor may recommend one or more medicines. Your recommended blood pressure goal may depend on what other health conditions you have. Prevention of hypertension. Do eat more vegetables and fruits. Sit less. Be more physically active. Get at least 150 minutes per week of moderate intensity aerobic activity, or 75 minutes per week of vigorous aerobic activity. Lose weight if you're overweight or obese. Take medicines as prescribed by your healthcare professional. Keep appointments with your healthcare professional. Don't eat too much salty food. Try to stay under 2 grams per day. Eat foods high in saturated or trans fats. Smoke or use tobacco. Drink too much alcohol. miss or share medication. Yoga, meditation, and Ayurveda, ancient Indian practices, offer holistic approaches to managing hypertension. Yoga's postures and breathing exercises promote relaxation and circulation, aiding blood pressure regulation. Meditation reduces stress hormones, while Ayurveda suggests lifestyle changes, herbal remedies, and dietary adjustments to rebalance the body's energies. Integrating these practices alongside medical treatment can offer a comprehensive approach to hypertension management, emphasizing overall well-being. Complications of uncontrolled hypertension: heart attack, angina, a type of chest pain caused by reduced blood flow to the heart, heart failure, irregular heartbeat, which can lead to a sudden death, brain stroke, kidney damage. The prevalence of hypertension: the number of adults with hypertension increased from 594 million in 1975 to 1.13 billion in 2015, with the increase seen largely in low- and middle-income countries. This increase is due mainly to a rise in hypertension risk factors in those populations. The World Health Organization, WHO, supports countries to reduce hypertension as a public health problem. In 2021, WHO released a new guideline for on the pharmacological treatment of hypertension in adults. The publication provides evidence-based recommendations for the initiation of treatment of hypertension and recommended intervals for follow-up. The document also includes target blood pressure to be achieved for control and information on who, in the healthcare system, can initiate treatment. In summary, this video has explored all about the hypertension in detail. If you found this information valuable, we encourage you to promote our channel, Knowledge and Entertainment, where we delve into diverse topics for insightful content. Please share this video to spread awareness and consider subscribing to our channel for more enlightening discussions on health and wellness. Thank you for your support.